I've been talking a long time. I'm still here, still here. I've just been wondering if you guys haven't noticed the sky hasn't been changing into a different color. What I'm trying to say is, there might be a second wave. I mean, the Indonesian government has been too much production. It's okay. The Indonesian government have been issuing things about second wave and stuff. I don't blame them. I don't blame them. There might be a second wave. I mean, you see people online these days. There are still some who's losing their minds. Yeah. You guys might come back to the first problem, which is bulk buy. And this is a video about that. Now, some of you might think that the wisest way to spend right now is to buy food. I disagree. Thing is, if you buy lots of food, it's gonna go bad after 2 weeks. Yeah, and 2 weeks is not a very long time. If you wanna last for a year or so, it's not a very good idea. If you wanna bulk buy, because you have that itching feeling, you know, you have to let it out. It's kinda like your instinct of survival, then you don't buy food. I do have a good trick though about buying these kind of things. Here's what you do. You save the food for later because now there's still the sun. But now if you want to bulk buy, you buy on things like lotion. Another product made of chemical stuff. Another chemical stuff. Now you see if you have a lot of these, it won't run out after 2 weeks. These stuff, it might go bad after 1 year or 2 year or something. It'll last very long. So, if you want to buy two of these or three of these, your natural instincts ringing and stuff, buy it now. Because a lot of chemistry products, it won't run out after 2 weeks. Unlike food. Because food will go bad after 2 weeks. And if you buy them a lot, I don't think it will last for 2 weeks. It'll be just like a waste of money, anyways. And later on, when you have enough of these stuffs at home, you don't need to worry about these stuffs anymore, and you can just focus on food. There you go. It's not that bad. You just have to know what to buy right now. If you don't know what to buy these times, you might end up buying the wrong thing, and you go home and see a black banana, and then you go cry. Saying, with all this bad weather and everything, you might one day come out and suddenly, boom, you lost your mind and everything. And then, like, you see a potato, and then suddenly you think, this is mine. This is mine and everything. I think it's pretty bad. Well, you have to do is you go to a shop and you see, I did say dishwasher before. Dishwasher and all that stuff. I don't know. I bought lots of these essential oil things. Because my room, I want it to smell very good. You just go in there and pretty nice. And if you go outside, you smell your hair. Peace at last. Thing is, if you go outside and everything's still bad and you don't know what to bulk buy, don't buy a potato. You go outside and you buy dishwashing stuff. Dishwashing, detergent, toothpaste, all that jazz. Yeah. Saying is, maybe you have not feel it now, but you have that itching feeling at the back of your head. You think that it's all about the food and the money and stuff. And don't go against your instinct. Your instinct is probably right. Probably 100% right or something. Who knows? It's the end of the world. It might grow up or it might go down. Anyways, if you have that itching feeling and you just gotta buy something, buy chemical products.
I'm just cutting off my nose and
ow.
Very painful.